So one thing I want to ask you is, for the Houston legends out there, like, you maintain your character, your integrity through the whole process, all the way down to your family. Now, how important it is to stay true to who you are?
For sure, you got to. I mean, a long time ago, I looked deep within myself to see what I really want out of life. The materialistic things, even that, like, make a list of everything you want. And every time I come to the top of that list, wife and kids, be a great father, be somebody I'll make my mama proud of, to be the mother of, that be somebody that my kids will be proud of. They children, you know, I want to make my ancestors proud. I want to make my future ancestors, whatever the future, the opposite of the ancestor, whatever that's called, I don't know. My future ancestors, I'm trying to make them proud too, my descendants.
All right, so, you know, that's super dope.
All about.
Yeah, okay, so now for the realistic challenges in life, what is one step you took to overcome one of the biggest challenges you had to face? How did you process overcoming a hardship? Tell me, what's your process?
There's definitely been quite a few hardships throughout the years, but maintaining faith and just keeping patience and prayer, believing in yourself even when you don't. I've always been one, I never believed in myself. So you gotta find somebody to believe in you and then feed off of them, let them encourage you, and that's what I've always been, you know, done. Maintaining that faith and just, you know, within yourself, just sticking to them guidelines, whatever you gotta do, just being consistent. You know, just, that's what it's all about. Hit me up at Paul Wall, baby. Already.
All right, thank you so much.
On my window,
on the window,
elbows poking out past the fender,
turn
sharper than the number two pistol. The way I avoid hitting curves is monumental. Slow pace, drinking on my last day, ride one deep, cause my ace caught a case. It's something on my mind, so I'm turning up the bass in my zone, swaying with finesse and grace. Forecast muddy, atmosphere cloudy, going up by the rain pouring down around me. Shout out to my boy, Big Deal, in the county, pop drunk on the pop, poor boy, where they found me. Rain drops on my panoramic roof, check the red light cameras if you want the proof. In the apple over silver, all swinging in the turning lane, turning heads every time I swing in the rain. Swing on, we swing it in the rain. Swing on, swing it in the rain.
Houston on the map, powered by Bar 5015.